This is a very riveting gameplay right here. Just a bunch of people orange justicing all around. Right, so let's go somewhere quiet. So let's head to the Snobby. Oh, I forgot to change my shirt. I don't know why I put the mic closer to my mouth when I whispered this exact same tone of voice. Oh, okay. You confused me for a second there. I was like, wait, what? One of my best games was in this game mode, and I had a sniper. And the battle was taking place over Salty. So yeah, I was just sniping from the tower by Salty. Getting a load of kills. I think I got like 10 kills. It was dumb. I've got a regular script here. Sad times. I'm going to drink the shield and pick up this medkit. Yeah, what I do in this game mode is I always get loot first and then I just head to the dance floors. I try to get as many of them done. I could have got that emote when it was in the store a couple of weeks ago. Just go in between next game. Building a massive skybridge. So I can glide over to the next dance floor. I'm going to dance floor D. Yep. Oh, I have to land at Greasy. Oh, the chances have come out. Okay. I need to dance on the dance. Okay, I'll go over to the purple place and wait here. Even better. Oh, I just smacked into the tree. Okay. Are you ready for this? We're going to get points for our team. Right. Head over to B now because we've got a team that really isn't good at this game mode. Okay. Rip. Ripperoni, Ripperoni, there goes all of Peter's pepperoni. Did you get that reference? That's just brilliant. I have no idea what's shining. I haven't played this game in a week, so I don't know if they've added anything. Oh, okay, it's the time attack. Stop referencing Civil War, so not Civil War, Infinity War, because I've been doing that quite a lot recently. Oh, the dance was on. Guess I'll hang out with Spider. Spider up here.